All right, Chris, let's go to that big issue in New South Wales today. 2 years on in this pandemic, people who have got someone who is dying in hospital or an aged care home are not allowed in. They can't see a dying relative. I think we've all come to grips with COVID. We all understand that seeing someone who is dying that you love is more paramount, particularly now that we're vaccinated, than keeping our distance with COVID. Why on earth has Brad Hazzard refused or failed to fix this problem?
Well, Brad Hazzard is rather arrogant, as we know, and he's treated, I think, the public rather arrogantly in the way he communicates with both the media and the public of New South Wales. So is it any wonder that he stands firm saying to Ben Fordham, as you played a little bit earlier, that he knows more, that Ben needs to be educated about the statistics and what we have to deal with, the number of people in hospital? He's good at lecturing. He's not so good at making a quick, hard decision and solving a problem. How dare, I could only imagine, my parents have passed away. My mother, though, was in aged care. And if they told me that I couldn't go to see her when I knew she was pass away in the next 3 days, I'd jump through a window and defy that law. I don't know why families aren't doing that now. Maybe they are, but we don't hear about it. Mm. How dare he not allow a family member to see a dying relative, mother or grandmother? It is outrageous, and he should change the mechanism tonight.
Galeso?
Yeah, can I just speak from personal experience here? I spent a few nights in hospital recently with COVID, and the isolation factor and the psychological impact of not having your loved ones around is extraordinary. And, you know, I was lucky. Yeah. I got out of hospital. But I can tell you now, it's a very lonely place, and the mere thought of someone passing away in hospital without their loved ones around them, and all it requires is the PPE, full PPE. You know, the nurses come in with full PPE, as do the
doctors. That's right. Easy done.
I mean, Brad Hazzard needs to get fair dinkum about this, and Ben Fordham was right. He needs to absolutely commit to letting people into hospitals to see their loved ones.